LSU strikes first. Paul Skeens, late April to early May, where he hit 109 Ks in 5 shutout for Paul Skeens. This is a hot shot off the glove of Ahuman.
With those two lineups.
Ensley, the deep center, and Cruz is back, and that ball is off the top of the wall and gone. And he pulls this. Few wins against Tennessee.